A 26-year-old man has been arrested after allegedly attacking sled dog teams with a snowmobile at a race in Alaska. Arnold Demoski was detained by police after driving his vehicle into two of the event's dog races. Two of the competitors said the action was deliberate. A dog belonging to four-time champion Jeff King was killed. Three others were injured.